Henry and Mudge and a Very Merry Christmas by Cynthia Ryland and illustrated by Susie Stevenson. Henry and his big dog Mudge loved Christmas time. They loved the smells: cinnamon in the kitchen, peppermint in the living room, pine on the front door. But the smell they loved most of all was the smell of cut-out cookies. This Christmas, Henry's mother was making cut-out cookies for all of the relatives, for Henry's grandmother, and for great-grandpa Bill, for Aunt Sally, and for Uncle Jake, for Cousin Annie, and for Uncle Ed. Henry and Mudge went into the kitchen to help. Henry cut out birds for his grandmother and houses for great-grandpa Bill. He cut out hearts for Aunt Sally and trucks for Uncle Jake. He cut out bunnies for Annie and books for Uncle Ed. Mudge just ended up licking the floor a lot. "Mudge is a good helper," Henry told his mother. "He's licking the kitchen all clean." "Hmm," said Henry's mother with a smile. "Maybe we should make Christmas cookies in your room instead."